Oh no. Oh, that's right. We're doing this bullshit. That place where there was once skeletons. Oh, well. The place where there was once turtle guys. There are now skeletons. Sad that you're coughing.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if I'm sick or if I'm
allergied. Allergy.
Late 360, shove it to boneless.
That cannot be denied.
Pizza?
No, for some reason it's not coming up as there it is. She ain't
is
no
that
fraud.
I think she sort of dropped off the like main stage and hasn't really come back.
Dogs, but not darking dogs. Darking dogs? Barking dogs.
Peter never answered.
He doesn't really answer text messages. That's just how he do. Quite stylish. Dark Souls fashion is definitely a thing. Is that a... Oh, is that the... That's the... Oh. Peter is already here. I'm gonna get fucked. All right, Julie, tell me if I'm gonna get fucked. I'm recovering stamina. Green on green.
I saw a little fire in the top right corner.
Saving.
Man, look at those walls. They really tightened up the graphics.
That they did. Alright, how do I... could see back in Drang Lake, looks great. Alright, I did see it, but I'm working on it right now, Pete, to get a better link to communications.
And I'm working on getting comfy.
And she's having a hard time with
it. I'm having a hard go of it.
A hard go of it.
I'm just a baby boy. I'm okay.
I'm okay. Alright, Peter, when you see this, text me or send something in the chat. And I hope that it's not laughing at me dying.
Oh, right.
You remember this place? No, there are far fewer turtles. Now you did it. I'm so proud of you, Peter. Peter, can you hear Julia? Say something identifier. That's really identifiable. Say something. Say what you had for dinner tonight.
And I had chicken and...
What did Peter, what did Julia have for dinner tonight?
And then we had milkshake. And then I thought about cookies.
And milk? Nah, she's hard to hear. We'll work on that. I have the little... Fuck, there's a turtle. There's a guy getting fucked by it. That's a turtle! He's coming from the wrong direction! Holy shit! Alright, we're gonna just fucking run in here. Go in here. Armorer Dennis?
Or Debbie.
Debbie. Oh, fuck me. Armorer Dennis, why did you have to come in here? Why? Because he's her red. It's your dad. he's red because he's invading from another world.
But couldn't he be like interacting with the light in this world a bit better?
Like, a little bit more believably.
Yeah.
I think the point is to make it so you can like really see, like, so it's really easily distinguishable. Oh fuck, he's really going at it.
Oh, Dennis! I think it's really funny to
me. Oh, Debbie. I really hope that no. What the fuck are you doing? Whoa, shit me. Dad is haunting.
Your dad is Haunter.
Haunter, my dad. I've got to figure it out. Yes. Peter, you might be able to hear Julia better now. Whoa, what the fuck? I don't know if I have much control over combat audio, actually.
I feel like you should.
It's not really designed to allow me to have that much control over stuff. I don't know if I'm able to pick up the seed on the tree. Am I able to? Dennis?
Patiently waits for you.
Yes. It's my medicine base. Thank you. Well, I got the seed, so that's good. Can I only get one? I sort of course, spoiled this a little bit for me. I think the seeds, I think the seeds... Yeah, I can't change the audio levels, unfortunately.
Well, now it's just...
Help me out. Exactly.
He's kind of majestic in his own way.
My dad.
No, well, then.
Fuck off. Oh, that one's sort of bullshit.
It's funny, you kills you with the blue thing right after you drink the potion every
That's a bad sign of my ability to correctly time an Estus. So are you suggesting that I should not kill Dennis and just farm seeds? So I think that makes a lot of sense. Especially because farming seeds is a very sensible thing to do. With seeds.
Did you have
to? Oh, what? What the fuck was that?
Whatever it was, it was good.
They're nifty, but not essential. Oh. Nice. Oh, that's a really cool magic set. I think I know what they do. I'm gonna double check the item description to make sure I'm thinking of the right thing, though.